chance to watch that highlight reel from earlier, so let's talk about the last 12 months of my career.
Oh, man. 2018 for Rollins.
What a ride, right? What a ride all the way from running the gauntlet here on Monday Night Raw, lasting 65 minutes.
Yeah, nearly an hour at the Royal Rumble.
The Intercontinental Championship defending that title week after week here on Raw. Defending it on six different continents worldwide.
Am I right?
Dude, this year has been absolutely crazy. And to be honest with me, with you guys.
Ups and downs.
I'm glad to share it with all of you.
Through this ups and downs.
I finally felt like Seth freaking Rollins.
Exactly. Exactly,
and
indeed.
I rode that wave of momentum all the way to the Royal Rumble when I achieved childhood dream of mine and punched my ticket to WrestleMania.
The Royal Rumble match, he won it.
And I was on top of the world. And then the next night,
dang,
the bottom dropped out.
What? The
and
bottom?
The form of Brock Lesnar and six F5s.
Yeah, and got an F5 on top of the belt.
And I had to go home for a couple weeks because I had to think about some stuff. And I got some bad news, and I got some good news. Now the bad news is I took six F5s.
That's the bad news!
Wear and tear from the last 12 months, maybe that's wear and tear from the last 15 years of my career.
Oh wow, but nearly 15, like in WWE and then everywhere.
Six F5s was like nothing I've ever felt in my entire life.
There are many people who survived way more than a few F5s.
I took six F5s, and I'm still here.
You're still standing, Rollins. You're the man indeed.
I took six F5s, and I am still standing.
Yep.
And if I can stand, then I can fight. And if I can fight, then I can stomp. And if I can stomp,
yes,
then I can beat Brock Lesnar.
Exactly. God, this brings back 2015.
Look,
there's like so many memories, more to come.
Six F5s, they said, what is it worth to you? What is the cost? And I had to look them in the eye and tell them, I don't care.
You don't care.
WrestleMania is
the ladies and gentlemen.
No, Paul Heyman. Why? No, Paul Heyman. Oh my God.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Paul. My name is Paul Heyman. Oh my God.
Do I have a WrestleMania level surprise for you? The reigning,
I swear, if Brock Lesnar. You know, I have a feeling that Brock Lesnar is not here tonight. Am I right? Brock Lesnar is not here tonight. He's not here tonight, let me tell that.
Is not
here. I called it. Because
surprise, what's new, Paul?
Am I right?
Every time, because obviously ignorance is indeed bliss.
Ignorance is your new best friend.
For Paul Heyman is here to educate you. Actually, Mr. Rollins, I'm here to educate
Shadow Vowels.
You.
No, that's not that.
You see, Mr. Rollins, you are pontificating on the premise of a misguided notion that all men are created equal. And they're not. Do you honestly believe in your heart that your DNA matches Brock Lesnar's DNA?
Do you think their DNA matches? Why putting up the DNA out of reference context.
You're a great athlete, a top tier performer, a WrestleMania main eventer, one of, if not the best I have ever seen in my entire life.
Okay.
Brock Lesnar is a beast. Brock Lesnar is a predator. Brock Lesnar is a career killer. Brock Lesnar is a merciless sadist with an unrepentant soul.
I can't for sure you that Brock Lesnar doesn't show up for the championship like defend every single week.
Including taking the beating that will designate WrestleMania as the last match of your career.
I hope that's not Seth Rollins' last match, in my opinion.
Suicide mission. So here's fair warning, Seth Rollins. If you walk into WrestleMania and you try to take the Universal title away from Brock Lesnar,
which he will,
Seth Rollins, you will be the architect of your own demise.
Please, if you do know for a fact,
that's not a prediction.
It's a spoiler.
Is a spoiler.
Oh my god.
But what you don't seem to understand is that I don't care.
Exactly! He doesn't give a damn about Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar has held this industry, the industry that I love, more than anything in this world. He has held it hostage for 2 long years, and I will not stand for it anymore!
Like, Rollins is the man. Lesnar?
So
where's he?
I do not care if WrestleMania is a suicide mission. Because I will be that martyr, Paul. I will be that martyr. I will sacrifice everything. I will sacrifice my body. I will sacrifice my heart. Paul, I will sell my soul to the devil. I will burn in hell if it means that Brock Lesnar does not leave WrestleMania as the Universal Champion.
Ooh.
And Paul, that is not a prediction.
It's a spoiler. You know Rollins. You know Rollins. It's about to go down. It's about to go down at WrestleMania. We just wait for another 2 months. We just wait for another 2 months of WrestleMania 35. Seriously, I have no idea why Dean Ambrose is out here, like, to confront Rollins. Because I know, like, recently. I don't know what Ambrose is up to, but I know that his contract is expiring and all that. What? Well, thank for the mic giver.
I only got one thing to say to you.
What?
Slay the beast.
Really? Slay the... A message from Dean Ambrose, give respect.
An unexpected show of support for...
Okay!
...to Seth Rollins here.
Well... Okay! Slay the Beast, show of support from Dean Ambrose.